Ooh, go team Tinker. How about you, Blue? Koru has pulled me free from the clutches of dark depression. I owe him more than I could ever repay. He's the hero of us all, and... We get it, Blue. But he's speaking the truth, Red. White things seem dark. Koru saved our people from the worst. And, as I suspect, even from themselves. I couldn't have put it better. Approach the portal, Koru. Use my powers so we can face purple and bring this to an end. Indeed, it is time for us to go too, Master Mi. Agreed. I wish you the best of luck, Koru. We'll be with you, in spirit. I wonder if that was a pun. And here we go. So, do I have to actually help Purple? Like I did the other spirits? Help him out of the white darkness he's created? Make him happy? Or whatever emotion he needs? What happened to this once beautiful and magnificent place? You shut up, Blue. I've heard enough of your crying. This is exciting. We should explore each and every corner. No way. No time for that. We need to find Purple. Go! Find Purple. Okay. It is very bleak in here, and I don't like it. I didn't even get all the powers, or any health upgrades. No, don't beam me. Ouch, it beamed me. That didn't go as planned. That beam hurt. All right. Now that I have a plan to die, did it. Just gotta find Purple. Paintbrush. That's pretty cool. Huh. That's kind of neat. Ouch. Let's go this way. Is it the correct way? I don't know. I don't think it was the correct way. But now I'm out of blue power. That's great. But it gave me a path down at least. So I guess that's nice. There were no paintbrushes back here. I thought there might be. But nope. That's a lot of monsters. That's a really lot of monsters. Get away from me for a minute. You need blue. Ouch. You need red. That's green. You need green. You need red. Green. More green. Give me that. here. He needs green too. Everyone just needs green today. He needs green again. I could just kill the minions real fast. That would be fine. I died. It's okay, I got this. I know what I'm doing. I'm just bad at it. Kill the mini minions. Green, green, red. Ouch. Don't care, gotta run. You get greened. Ouch. It killed me. That's not nice. In fact, I think that's anti-nice. Now the little minions are back. Pretty sure that's cheating. Alright, you get red. That was a mistake. You need red. You don't need red. The big guy needs red. The really big one. That didn't work. Yeah, get away from me. That was worth it. That could have hurt. I just need to glue this guy. Didn't work. No, run. Run faster. Aw, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I know I got this. He kinda short circuits when I hit him with anything. You just stay there for a minute. Another problem is that when you have to aim the camera to aim at everything. Have some blue. You stay there. Have some blue. You stay there. Have some red. Oh no! The save point doesn't really help. It's just gonna stay up, so it's not gonna give me health again. And they're just gonna keep chasing me. See, the save point is still up. Come on. There we go. Much, much better. All right. That actually killed some bleakness. Save point still open, so no free health. But can smash these barrels and get a little health. That did not even out. Where's Purple? I bet he's in the gallery. Probably. So was Purple always a villain, or was he telling the truth when he tricked me? Oh, thank you, Flower. You're back, and you've brought some old friends. That's good. I'm going to destroy you all. Purple, you have to stop. This is madness. Let's be friends again, okay? Ready or not, we're coming in. Yes, come in. The last memories of Color Time will disappear forever, along with you. Oh, so I guess that was like... what, no game save? So, this is the Color Town Gallery? It's been a long time since we were last gathered here. I don't remember the pattern from the beginning of the game. Hey, the curtains are slightly open. Maybe he's hiding behind them. Probably. We're not really gonna sneak up on him. He's probably behind us. Huh? Oh boy, Dream World. What happened? I think Purple has eaten us. What? But then, that leaves the question. Where are we right now? This has got to be a final area. It's gotta be. Well, that can't be good. It appears that Purple has trapped us somewhere in the dreamscape. Which means... he wins, we lose. Oh no, we're not giving up that easily. I have a feeling this place is more than just a prison. Let's explore it. That sounds quite reasonable. Woo! Explore! I don't like my voice being that high. Punch. Well, this seems reasonable. I'll take that one. Oh boy, jumping on stuff. Can't go that way just yet. I mean, I could with blue power. But I'm gonna go over here. Oh boy, a shrine. Now I have blue power. All right, let's go. It's just some bleakness. Nothing I can't handle. Blue, blue, red, red. Easy enough. All right. Are those eyeballs? Gross. They're watching me. Ew, what are you? Ew. I remember you things. Aw, man. More things. Just gonna be all like, hey, you should die. I'm gonna be all like, but I don't want to. No, you get blued. Aw. It killed me. Alright, well, at least I get my health back. Alright. I can do this. There is some purple in there. Still gross. You need to make it just close enough. I do like they're not killing me animation. Oh, did you see that one? He was spinning. I point at my screen that you can't see. It was this one. He was spinning. And it was cute. I wonder if he'll do it again. Close enough. Ah, they all see me. Green. Red. Red, red. Don't laser me, don't laser me, don't laser me. Blue. Red. Blue. Red. Ah. Yeah, you do that. Ah, much better. Give me this. Thank you. I'm glad I got an extra health, but it's not really doing much. Maru, you totally looked up a guide. It does look final area-y. I mean, I got all the powers. Oh, look, purple's cute! There's purple. Hello? Purple? The city of colors. Beautiful color town. Who would have thought it would turn out like this? What's wrong with him? Could this be regret? Hey, Purple. Huh? Oh, hello. Do I know you? I think I know you from somewhere. It's us, Purple, your siblings. Really? Are you sure? You're nothing like them. This doesn't make any sense. Purple, can you remember what's happening to Color Town? Yes, I know. The bleakness. I called it here. It's doing what it's supposed to do. Why did you do that, Purple? Isn't Color Town your home? Color Town stopped working a long time ago. It's broken, and there's no way to fix it. So he must destroy it. That makes sense. Why do you say that? Can you tell us? I don't have to tell you. I can show you. Explore Purple's memories. Although bleakness was removed a little bit, so I can run around a little more. See, there's Purple, all adorable and stuff. Ooh, I can color it. Neat. What else can I color? Those two dots and that, like, teardrop thing kinda almost looks like a giant happy face. Being human and pattern recognition. Brain can't help it, and it is awesome. I don't have enough blue power to go over there. It would probably kill me anyway. Maru gets it. Whee! I did it. I didn't die. Alright. Our art is beyond compare, gentlemen. Let's make the best color in the world. Working together is awesome! And then they fought. Wisdom and fortitude. Strength and courage. Swiftness and curiosity. Oh, so now I know what their things are. Unity. Whee! He only gets one. But it is kind of the best one. Hey, which color is best? There has to be a number one, right? A good question to be sure. I'm gonna say green, because it's my favorite. But out of Color Town, probably purple. Friendship is indeed magic. Black magic. Evil magic. Kind of the best magic. Sadness. Red and green make us sad. Anger. Green and blue are stupid. Fear. Red and blue are scary. Okay, bye, bunnies. Anyone want to make some colors? Hello? What is happening? Did they forget about me? Whee! Ooh, I get to fly over the wall. I thought that was a paintbrush for a second. That was truly depressing. I can't remember any of that. I wonder what's next. Yeah, what did happen? did this happen? I hate the others. Why would you say that? I'm scared of the others. But you don't have to be. The others make me sad. I don't understand. Why won't anyone listen to me? So I guess Purple really wasn't lying to me. Still tricked me, though. That leaf, I wanted to catch it. Well, this isn't really exploring so much as it's linear, but it is very pretty. Is this all I can do? Watch? The story's been pretty heavy since the beginning. The Greens won't let anyone else into their district. Oh yeah? Then we'll do the same. Purple says nothing. Color protection has almost ceased. Why won't they work together anymore? Don't know. I didn't know there were purple people. I'm not looking for any secrets. You don't know that. I mean, you do, because you're watching. But you don't know that. Mixing colors is now considered antisocial behavior. Trade may only take place in the market and outer districts. Well, that's not nice. Purple, just continuing to watch. How did this happen anyway? Is there nothing we can do? No cure can mend broken people. There must be some sort of remedy. It looked secret-y. I wanted to see. And Purple. Just watching. Watching sadly. Will you listen to me? Yes, but nobody will listen to us. Ah, so that's where you guys come from. Interesting. I guess that's probably not a secret. Nobody's using the windmill anymore. No wonder. That place is a death trap. Sorry, Purple. I have no idea what's going on. Sir, the ships are awaiting your orders. What's the point? There's no color to deliver. I mean, he's got a point if there's no color to deliver. Color Town is hereby closed to all outsiders. I think he's becoming evil now. Are we safe here, Dad? Yes, son. Never go outside, okay? Even more eviler. Look at his little face. He's so happy. Why are you throwing your life away? Just to make you angry, Dad. Huh. What a weird conflict. I had no idea they were father and son. Yep, still Evelyn. I will never live up to your name. Never. There's like a red splat here. Well, time to fix everything. We saw all the memories. Oh, there are more. Hello, weaklings. This is my district now. They look pretty afraid. Also green. Oh, hey, purple. There you are. He's still just kind of glitching out. He's fine. He'll be fine. These guys are kind of orangish with some yellow. And yellow isn't even a color. Kind of weird, right? Don't worry. It'll be alright. Come on, Koru. Help me fix this problem. And so I did. There's only one solution. I will destroy Color Town. I remember that. I helped make it. It was me all along. But none of the other spirits say anything. They're just like, oh, okay. I won't say anything. I didn't find other memories to touch either, like the painting. Do you see now? The city is broken from the very basis of its idea. Was it really like this? Why can't we remember? Maybe because we don't want to. So you want to destroy the city because people don't get along together. I did everything I could to fix the city. But if nobody listens, then all that's left is misery. No color, no life worth living. The only way to... is to destroy the city. After the last memory of Color Town is gone, maybe someday someone will have a better idea for a city of colors. You really don't get it, do you? Huh? I said, you don't get it. There's no need to destroy anything. You have already fixed the city. I don't understand. I don't get it. I mean, I get it. Purple doesn't get it. Okay, you showed us your memories. Now let me show you something. Just hop into Koru's backpack. Clear away this bleak mess, will you? I mean, is he gonna do it? Show Purple the truth. You mean how everyone's all panicked, so they're working together? Just, you know, throw bleakness at them every generation or two. That's totally what you should do. Come on, people, let's do this. We need these boats before the bleakness comes. I'm not passing up free money. What if they give me another vending machine? I mean, they gave me two, but... maybe. Koru is not as dangerous as he looks. Yeah, open the gate for him. Question mark? Men, the time for sulking is past. Yes, sir! Also, yes, sir. I missed what you guys said, but I assume it's yes, sir. Huh. What was that? It's what happened all over Color Town after the Bleakness attacked the city. How? You put Color Town through some dark times. I guess it's what people needed to finally wake up. Sure, some of them needed an extra push or two. But in the end, they all forgot their problems and remembered what was truly important. Do you get it now, Purple? Are they together again? Did I save them! Well done, brother. All you have to do now is to end your current campaign of destruction. Yeah, just call off the Bleakness, bro. What? I can't call off the Bleakness just like that. Why not? You're the Bleak Spirit. The Bleak Spirit is only the part of me I gave to the Bleakness when I called it. Alright, so something more is going on. He put me in this bleak dream. I knew, but I didn't care too much about it. Okay, but how do we stop him? He's waiting in the eye of the bleak storm on top of the Tower of Color Town. If we spirits combine our powers, I can take us there so we can face him. I guess that's as good as a plan as we'll get. Very well, siblings. Let us all combine our powers. Woo! Combine! How do we do that? Just follow Purple's lead. It's what he does, after all. And Koru's like, oh boy, more powers. Now, let me show you our true power. Okay, Purple. Imagine a way to the tower, then press Y. That's what it says. Imagine a way to the tower, then press Y. I take it this is the final boss. I wonder how long it's gonna take me to beat it. Now, go through that portal we created. Which means barely touch the stick that moves people in video games. The move people stick. The Bleak Spirit must be here somewhere. Game saved! Awesome! Hey, this looks like a boss arena. How observant. So we're literally in the eye of the storm. There's a certain sense of foreboding, don't you think? I didn't get to read Red. No. So Bleakness is a separate thing, huh? Bleak Spirit, I'm here to stop you. Give the Color Town painting back, and leave the city in peace. No, it's not that easy. Well, there's no harm in trying. What's going on, Purple? As long as he has the Color Town painting, he has power over the city. You have to get it back and colorize it. It's the only way to save the city. So, get your crayons and let's get going. I won't allow that. What are you, anyway? I'm the Bleakness. I am part of Tinker World. I exist to erase broken ideas, so the new ones can replace them. So basically, you're Whiteout. That makes sense. I'm called by those who fall victim to the cruelties of life. And I never leave before my task is done. Don't listen to him, Koru. Together we are strong enough to defeat him. That's just what I wanted to say. Well, if you put the colors in the white, you get a lighter color, but it's still a color. Okay, guys, let's do this. Power of color will prevail. Do you guys have a plan? Last time he took us in one bite. Wait for an opportunity to use my power. Your imagination will do the rest. This is it, Koru. The final test. Show him what it means to be a tinker. So basically, it's a puzzle boss again. So, sorry guys, preemptive apology for not understanding and repeating it several times. Let's go! Just gonna watch him for a minute. She's just gonna smash his face into everything. I don't know if I did it. Oh. He took my whatevers away. Ouch. That's no nice. That's no nice at all. I don't think that did anything. Yeah, that didn't really do anything. But at least I got health. So that's nice, I guess. And there are no minions to fight. Ouch. Well, boss figured out. Just gotta not die. And remember that I can dodge. And then I died. I did not run fast enough. I dodged the wrong way. Ouch. That didn't help. That didn't help either. I have a feeling I'm gonna die again.
Although free health is nice. How come that didn't work? Man, does he have a lot of health. I didn't see him. I just decided I needed to run. So what's he gonna do now? There is a health over here. Gotta keep an eye on him though. Alright, he's gonna smash his face into stuff. Including me. I know the pattern, it's just... I'm doing something wrong. Gotta be. Alright. Didn't work. And that pattern is over, so that doesn't help. What if I slow down time? But I don't have that power right now. I didn't get him. So that doesn't help. Come on, brain, you can do it. So he's doing this thing again. And I can't just press Y whenever I want to. Why didn't that work? I don't understand. Does he need to be literally on top of it? I need to find the right one, you say. They all look the same. Ouch. Double ouch. Please don't kill me. He killed me.
Alright, so I guess I just press them all the time and see what happens. Yes, I get it now. Good camera angles. And he takes the remaining ones away. That's easy enough. Now that I know what's going on. Why do you resist? I'm really so naive to think that just because people are helping each other now, they won't slide back into their old habits again? It won't do. I will not allow it. I will swallow this broken city and drag the ships down to the bottom of the sea. So I guess this is phase two. It's faster. That didn't help. Well, Biggs is gone now. No. You don't get to shoot me with things. That didn't help. So, is this the start of phase two or phase one? Phase one. There we go. Those are gone now. I guess I know what I'm doing now? All right.
Don't worry, we'll help those people. They'll figure it out. Ouch. I didn't know there was those before. I don't think a bigs will help. I need a smaller one. I think you're confused by the camera angles. Ah, thank goodness. That didn't really help. I got the concept, I don't got the controls. Nope. Ew. He's all swimmy and gross. Spiky plant is much better. What's he gonna do now? Coro-seeking missiles. I don't think Biggs is really gonna help. Alright, gross splotches again, just what I wanted. Sure does look like a boss arena. No. I wish it saved after phases. That would have been nice. So everybody, how's this boss battle going for you? You like it? Most punches I can punch. Alright.
I got this. I know what I'm doing. It worked. All right, close enough to phase two. The city will be fine, Mr. Bleakness, it's fine. I really don't know what Biggs is supposed to do here. I know Biggs can cry a tear, but... ugh. The swimming is gross. So gross. Spiky plant, thank you. Don't kill me so I can move on with my life. Biggs, you're useless, I'm sorry. No, don't die. No. I'm all for clever boss fights, but I'm pretty sure I proved myself worthy. Sorry, everybody. If it weren't streaming, I'd have edited this So you'd see one failure and one success. But, no, this is a stream, so... all the failures. And probably not even edited for YouTube. Sorry, YouTube. Ah, that worked. Don't worry, Mr. Monster. I'll defeat you eventually. I stop in that. Now he's gonna be gross and swim. I really don't know what I should use Biggs for. What does Green Biggs do? There we go. I guess it's Green Biggs. I was gonna use that on you. Is much easier to handle. Thanks, little guy. Alright, so Green Biggs and Blue Bomber and Plant. Swimming, really gross. So, this is the power of creativity. Fascinating. It's also the power of unity. That's all we need to destroy you. Yes, destroy. Destroy you. Destroy Color Town. Destroy, destroy! He's kind of adorable. Frustrating, but adorable. Like a puppy. They are both frustrating and adorable. Thingamajiggies. Thank you. Blue. Thank you. Thank Blue for Blue. I'm dumb. What you got for me next? Ow. Ow again. No, don't kill me. Please die. Didn't work. I need some health. I don't even know what you're gonna do next. Like bleak goo. Ow. If I die again, I'm gonna be very sad. We're in sync, Maru. We both beat our final bosses. So, you really want to save Color Town? Yes, now more than ever. As you wish. But I want you all to remember. I am the bleakness. I am part of Tinker World. I will always be here. I will wait. I will listen. When times are grim enough, someone will call for me again. Maybe. But no one needs to hear anymore. Aw, oh, that's mean. That was so hard. Touch. Red, green, blue, purple.
The city was in bad shape, but hey, it's Tinker World, remember? All you need is color, paper, glue, and teamwork. Sort of. After they got some sense knocked into them, people did a great job rebuilding Color Town. Purple even has his own district now. All in all, things turned out pretty well. Or did they? Yeah, they did.
That's a pretty good ending. I approve. I'm gonna let you see the credits while I get up and stretch. And after the credits are over, now I'll watch the credits with you. That's fine. But after the credits, I'm ending the stream. It's been 2.5 hours. That boss was really tough. I think I accomplished a lot. Plus, I got to stream. On a Sunday. In the morning. Did you guys like the game? I liked the game. There were frustrating moments, but all in all, it turned out pretty well. And I did pick normal mode instead of easy mode. Easy mode is, you know, if I play on my own and just want to experience the story. I do need to finish Amnesia. No monkeys, mushrooms, bombs, rabbits, tortoises, bears, lizards, or sheep were harmed in the making of this video game. I like turtles too. Well, that's the end of that game. I'm glad I played it. It was fun, frustrating, and very pretty. I like the music. I like the art style. Not a whole lot of complaints except for the, that one, like, big white lizard thing with the color orb in its mouth. Yeah, that repeated a little too much. But other than that, even the frustrating parts, it was good. And with that, I'm gonna wrap up. Thanks everybody for watching, whether it's on YouTube, or you're here right now, or, I don't know, in the future, some other video service, when I'm dead. Who knows? Nobody knows. Nobody knows until that happens. Anyway, have a great Sunday, and, see you when I next stream. Bye!